And I was terrified of the water. I couldn't enjoy my holidays. I hated pools. If there's something I have to change before I turn 30, is I have to learn to swim. I wanted a place that was just mine, so that I could embarrass myself and not worry about it. I started with my beginner's lessons, and when I learned how to swim one style, I wanted more. It wasn't enough. So, you want to swim. You have been scared of water your entire life. You are not sure that you can do it. You're not even sure that you want to do it. Give it a go. You will surprise yourself.